Well, A.K. Korlu, thank you for that question. I'm pleased to report that the UN process, which we very much support, which is to provide the environment for a Cypriot-led negotiation process under UN good offices to reunify the island into a bizonal and bicommunal federation, is very much alive. In fact, the parties just met last week under UN auspices, and we are very much encouraging both sides to stay at the table, to make good use of what the UN has to offer, and to get to that strong bizonal, bicommunal federation that's going to provide for a healthy, stable, prosperous Cyprus for all the people of the island going forward in the future.